I get a feeling it's going to be a riot.